No, I got to commentate TMG. I can't do it yet. Sorry, Fabian. I can't play yet. I'm commentating TMG. No, I need to do this.
You guys can just wait to play after.
Roger from here. Oh, who we got first?
Musai.
Musai. I checked him in. He has a sick shirt. I love that guy's shirt. I want one. I'm going to ask him where he got it from.
We need a bigger room next time.
I didn't expect this many people. Oh, shit.
I did.
I know. There's so many people.
That's what I said. There were going to be a bunch. You guys didn't believe me.
Hey, Nick. Nick, you good? Nick. Okay.
Nick. Are you guys warming up or are they playing?
Oh, they're warming up. Rock, paper, scissors. All right, we got.
What was the other thing I was gonna add?
All right, so we got Nick and Masai. This is Eau Claire versus Stout, TMG, 2016.
Oh, yeah. Is this the start of the crew battle? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. They might be fighting. They might be fighting. Oh, that.
You guys can't sit here. This is for commentators only.
That'd be a detrimental play.
Can you leave? Can you leave?
Just don't be getting so close when you're talking. So just don't get really close when you talk. So
yeah. All right, so we got.
All right, smash four doubles is starting.
I can't play. Tell him it's going to be a minute. Tell them it's going to be after. I'm going to wait. They can wait for me. It's melee. It's Smash 4 Wii U doubles. Chill out.
All right, Dreamland.
Hey, Fabian, find them and tell them what's happening. Yeah, wait to talk to TMG. All
right,
she looks insane. All right, this is it, I think. All right, Nick says it's going to take 24 stocks from these guys. We got a pretty large crowd for this.
All right. Is that the get up attack?
So, like, I know Nick said that I thought he was going to play Marth, but he got locked into Fox, so that's unfortunate. Wait, does he like this matchup, or?
Oh! Oh.
All right. So probably, he missed the sweet spot, so that's bad.
He can pull back from that.
I think Nick's got a little riled right now. I've never seen him got hit by that, ever. All right, Nick's doing a little bit of work. He can get some easy gimps. Especially against Falcons. Falcons recovery is garbage.
Falcons can always get those quick shines there.
But that was an impressive up smash. That was nice. Yeah, this stage is high variance, as Nick Gray would say. So it's really, I don't know.
Who do you think stage?
They both like small stages. I think Falcon likes it more. Falcon likes it more. Yeah, I think Falcon
takes. Likes it for the wall jumps for sure.
Yeah, Falcon's movement's good, actually. Oh, that's okay. Shy guy get in the way. All right, grab ledge.
There we go. Perfect.
There we go. All right, tie game. Tech chase is starting. Psyche sucks. I'm kidding, Stout. You guys are good. Yeah, not twice. Never. He's not gonna hit that again. Yeah, he's throwing him out a lot. Yeah, these jabs are chipping away. So, yeah. Oh, that's going to be...
Raw smash.
He's gotten killed by two Falcon smash attacks. That's kind of uncharacteristic.
Yeah.
This Falcon was tech chasing. All right, good shine. He needs to build off of that, though. Yeah, you got to keep... As Fox had to juggle Falcon. All right. Come on, Nick. All right, he gets back down. Trying to find a way in past these aerials. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, so that's twice. That's
this is not
killer.
Good.
Hopefully he can find something here. I think he's got to get at least one more. That'd be a pretty big lead. Alright, so not the best. Alright. Good try, Nick. So, not the best start for Eau Claire.
Right, who are they?
putting in my.
Yeah, this is a big crowd right now.
Psychonaut or Vulture? Psychonaut or Vulture?
Psychonaut. What's the question? There's no bands. There's no bands. No bands. Yeah, that's good. Do we want to... Yeah, that's good. Do you just want to update it after each match, the stocks?
What?
Just want to update after each match, the stocks?
Yeah, that'd be better. Sense. Otherwise, it's kind of...
All right. So we got Psychonaut QQ coming in. Nick had a very poor performance. Yeah, they did count. He just did. All right. So yeah, I think a little bit of a hand warmer.
Right. Yeah, there should
time
yeah.
should be off.
It won't go to 8 minutes though. Chill out. So poor performance from Nick off the bat, but
yeah.
Hopefully we can bounce back from that.
Hopefully the rest of the team can.
I think Mike likes
slack
likes
there.
Convo and Falco. Yeah. Falcon. All right, I think he's ready. We'll take one.
Mike is looking pretty good right now.
Give him a countdown.
Getting his hands warmed up. Rubbing them together there. Getting ready.
All right, and we're off. So he's going to space him out with the lasers, obviously.
Mike Life.
Mike Life. That is good. Okay, kind of playing around each other right now. Okay. Yeah, once Falco's inside, Falcon gets shit on.
Oh, the disrespect to the laser.
Alright, this should... Oh, drops the edge guard. Get the tag. Okay, he should get this one.
The backers, he got a ledge guard.
He's looking for that down air. Yeah, on the stage, though. Okay, good. Oh, the forward air. I'm not liking that.
That was questionable.
Alright, there we go. Alright, Mike's getting back into this. Yeah, you really don't want to lose more than two. Fight back just a little by little throughout the set. Alright, so that's one. He didn't get hit by the up smash at least. Okay, oh, no punish off the miss side B. I think that was critical. Oh, he's building here though. That's a grab. If a get up attack on shield is not a grab, you're doing something wrong. Out there. Oh. I like the forward air. Oh, that's good. That's a trade, I guess.
There we go.
All right.
Back here, ledge guard.
This would be pretty big if Mike got this stack. Why are we getting hit by these smash attacks?
There's one more stock here. Hopefully he can hold the last two.
Yeah, if he can
keep the game fairly close.
All right. Okay, fighting lasers. Trying to find a way inside. There we go. Yeah, Falcon's got a spaceman with neutral air. If he spaces well at neutral air, then Falco has a hard time.
Oh, okay.
But this is definitely a... Oh!
Alright.
Critical SD.
Alright.
That unfortunate SD before kind of just keeps it at the same.
Hopefully he can get some extra credit on this last stock here.
Alright. I don't know who this guy is.
Someone figure out his tag. We'll get that guy's tag.
Bun money. Yeah. All right, bun money. Don't know who you are, but
all right, looks like Stout's sending bun money.
Box. Do we know his character? Do we know who he is?
He plays Fox.
Looks like he is a Fox. Kay. He's getting his music set up.
He knows the secret to the game.
Young Leffen.
He knows. Pick Fox. Green Fox. Green Fox, no less. Green Fox is terrible. You find our part. Okay, cool. Are they cool with it? They don't have it. They don't. Oh. Okay. All right.
All right.
Mike, kill yourself.
Mike.
What the hell? Okay. So Mikey has forgot the rules of TMG.
So he forgot he only supposed to have one stock, but
wait,
they're letting it go.
Is it a hand warmer? What's happening? This can't be real. Mike, kill yourself.
Once he loses the stock, they'll probably just call it after he loses the stock. Then.
Yeah!
Mike?
Doesn't Mike have one stock?
Yeah. So I guess after he loses one stock, he's done. Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I actually like that.
Next week, I'll have to remind
him. Yeah. Alright, that's cool. I don't know if I like it, but... So if it's like a tie, how do you know who dies first? I don't like it. Oh, Randall.
Oh, that's it.
Alright, these SDs are killing us. Alright, this is not good. Who wants the Fox? Tough.
Like
happens though. It's all
Claire good. Sending Ambrosius, our second Falco.
So that was a forward air SD off edge. That's never good.
This man is known for his tech skill.
He's known for his ledge cancel.
He's been known to see this man for weeks. Practicing tech.
Alright. So we're down by three stacks right now. So hopefully Joe can put in some work. Because we need something. Oh, Joe got one? Nice. Alright, three stacks isn't... It's big, but it's not... Yeah, it's big, but it's not... Like, final. Like, you can come back with three.
Easily close this gap with this game right here.
FD counter pick, I like it. Up smashes, back air.
Surprised that he didn't go to Battlefield. It's generally tends to be his favorite stage.
Yeah, Battlefield's rough with the sweet spot to ledge.
That is true.
Like... Alright, that's one. Double down there. No. Alright. So that was a big choke again. I don't know how he doesn't back air. I mean down air.
There we go.
Oh, gets hit by the...
Oh my god.
Oh, DI on point! Alright.
The Sakurai combo didn't work. That might be it. We live in of mine. Oh, you got a smash there, dude. Alright. Can this edge guard happen? It's Fox. Alright, we got that one.
Just gotta grab ledge.
Work, Joe. Alright, I don't know much about the spacing matchup because spaces are boring as shit.
Yeah.
I don't like to watch them.
But they basically just do some stuff and shine each other.
That's, I guess. I mean, Fox obviously wins. It's pretty close, but just.
I think it's actually considered an even matchup.
Is it even?
Yep.
Yeah, that makes sense because this. Because this can happen to Fox, but
yeah, this
Fox
is
better
one
off stage.
Of Fox's only even matchups, I believe.
And Edgeguard.
Falco.
And what's the other one? Oh, yeah, Samus.
Samus and
oh,
Lord.
Fuck. All right, he fucks up the Edgeguard. Down
there.
All right,
go.
Nice.
Solid.
That works. Good job, Joe.
We take those?
We do take those. We do, too. All right, he's getting pillared again. The pillar is just... Oh, that was the up air snick in there. Nice.
Yes.
All right. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. So we're back in it.
All right. It's only a one stock.
Yeah.
It's only a one stock difference now in the games.
That's going to be close. All right. So who else do they have left? They have an Icy's, right? They have another Falcon.
They have an Ice Climbers.
They have a Fox.
They have an Icy's, another Fox, a Jigglypuff.
Oh, fuck. Fuck Jigs.
And
why is nobody Sheik in these crew battles? I don't get it. Alright, send in this guy.
Tag.
Shucklin. This is the F-Zero guy. I love this guy.
This is the Icy's, I believe.
This is the Icy's?
Yeah.
That sucks because...
Shucklin.
Get rid of the G.
Yes, this is the
Icy's. Get rid of the G.
Oh, no, sorry. This is the Puff, not the Icy's.
Yeah, good stuff. I didn't think this was the Icy's.
Alright,
so he's gonna go Jigs.
What do you know about the Falco Pop matchup?
I mean, Falco probably wins it, but I think Jiggs has a lot of tools to beat Falco.
I don't know how much practice Joe has against
Yeah, he has probably no experience against Jiggs.
No Jiggly Puffs in Eau Claire, really, so...
But just, like, the combination of back air to keep
Falco...
Hopefully
he can just rely on his tech skill to carry him through this game and make it out anyway.
Yeah, Falco's abysmal recovery just becomes more abysmal by back air and Jiggs. Edge guarding, easy.
Oh, yeah.
Also, I don't think Pillars work too well. He probably works for a few, maybe like one or two, but
early,
she's too light. She gets floats out of it.
Yeah, all Puff needs really one back here on him off stage, and Falco's not coming back.
Yeah, especially on Dreamland.
Okay.
All right, so Dreamland, that means Jiggs will never die. It's better because Falco kills off the side.
Who's gonna take the ices, James?
You actually feel sick?
Like, not like in the draw, but like in like a sharp
pain. Oh, that sucks.
I don't
know. Alright, here we go.
His appendix is gonna burst.
Alright, they're fighting right now. I don't know how much skill this Puff has as a grab. But yeah, she just floats out all these combos like that. Not even one. You don't get one. Oh, I thought that was a side B, wasn't it? Oh. Yeah, Puff is just keeping him off. There we go. Yeah, Shine Sends are so far.
Rosa's looking to even this matchup very quick.
Yeah, I think he can do it. He has a god. Lasers can be critical. Oh, shit. He doesn't even go off stage. He doesn't go off stage at all for the edge guard. Back air still doesn't go off stage. Oh, that might be one. Yeah, we gotta tech those. Yeah, Puff is something else with this matchup. All right, there we go. Good back air, off the side. I don't know, he's not really opening up for any arrest at all. Up to arrest, or jab reset, jab on shield.
Trying to hold his stocks, especially in the
crew
battle.
You gotta be real careful, especially in crew battle. Nice. Nice.
Double DDD.
Double DDD? It's real, dude. It's so real.
I hope everyone saw that double DDD on stream, or whined if you didn't.
Up throw. Nothing off of it. That was a good DI by Joe.
It was double DDD.
Double DDD on stream.
On stream. Yeah. Oh, I missed the. How's he gonna punish?
Oh, that is not the optimal.
What a
punish.
Good. Oh! That.
Oh!
The balls on this guy.
Side B combo.
That was amazing. Side B. Side B.
Another one.
Alright. Goes to platform. That was smart. Didn't cover that option. Alright. Tries to bait out something. He doesn't want to get grabbed. He dash attacks on shield. What is
That's going to be a stack.
Alright.
He can easily even this match up 95%.
Real bad.
That's Jigglypuff
nice.
Begging to die.
That was a back air.
Up throw run.
He's leaving.
He's coming.
What the hell? Yeah, that's a stock. I'm not really sure what he was thinking. That was, I don't know what was happening.
Pause from the Jigglypuff, and Broseph wasn't having any of that. He made sure to take that stock.
We probably shouldn't pause off. I don't know why it's on. Why is pause on? But still, I don't know why you'd even. I don't know why you'd even try to pause. Oh, that's why then. Oh, alright, edgeguard situation. One back air. Oh, misses the grab. Goes high. Trying to regain center stage. Forward air. Yeah, lasers stacking up damage off stage again. Oh, this could be one down air.
Oh,
side smash, still hanging on. No jumps left.
Oh!
The side B, neutral side B. Roll out.
Pulling that Ben Sobel. But yeah. Didn't kill him, wasn't charged enough, but that was crazy. If I was Joe, I wouldn't approach too much.
Yeah,
I don't
just
know
try to
why
play back with the lasers, just build up that percent.
Exactly. Space Mount lasers, he's going to live
there
that.
Go, he's coming back
that
anyway.
That was terrible. he's looking for something. Nooch. We're at 3 minutes. This will definitely be over. Well, rolls in, tech rolling. Waltz. Wow. Forward throw kill. All right. Close game. Definitely good for Joe. Good work, Joe. Good work. You had that one, dude. Yeah, Joe basically brought it back to even. So we got Landon. Look at him.
Time.
You see?
Yeah, something like your appendix burst. Something.
I don't think it's a little high to me.
Shit.
It's a little high to me. It's like,
Lorenzo's not feeling too hot right now.
We got Rat coming in here.
Yeah, Rat. Yeah. Yeah, really good turnout for our tournament. It's amazing.
Yeah, really.
Some people
from
TNG.
I figured there would be a pretty good turnout like this. It's looking a lot of people. You can just see even from the camera on the stream there. There's a lot of people gathered around watching.
I think Fox Valley, I think, showed up. I don't know if the Lax guys are here.
They'll probably show up before Melee.
Yeah, they'll probably show up before Melee. I think Patrick and... 2 hour drive.
Few viewers.
Yep.
Alright. Looks like we're about to get things started here.
Alright, and we're off. Landon's not used to this matchup either, but yeah. These fast followers, I don't know about this. That's Falcon's recovery is really bad. One knee though might actually do it. Soft knee.
There we go. It'd be very optimal if
that could have been a rest right there if he read that tech.
Take one stock and not lose any here and even this up.
Soft stage.
Oh.
That's one. That's one. He's looking for some kind of aerial.
There it is. There we go. There's the knee.
Let's go.
He's probably not happy that he didn't get the stock before him.
Yeah, that is unfortunate that he couldn't quite even it up. Still, the one stock.
Still, one stock lead. That's nothing.
But
we got another Landon. Ogre. Okay. Oh, you're from Shrek. What a great tag. Alright. He's a Falco.
Alright, looks like they're sending in the ogre from Shrek.
Alright. We got a Falco here. He probably likes it better than the Jigs matchup, at least. Goes to Battlefield again. It's good.
Falco is definitely a matchup that he's familiar with, no doubt.
Yep, more familiar than Jigs.
A lot of Falcos all over Eau Claire.
So yeah, we saw this matchup.
You can find them laying in the streets
first. Didn't we see this matchup first? Was it Mike versus the other Falcon? Yeah.
Mike went in against their Falcon. Now the tables are turned.
Yep. So he's going to try spacing all the nooches, but it's going to be difficult with the laser. That's just 3%. He's missing a lot of wave dashes.
Yeah, that's not very...
Tech chase opportunity.
Oh my god!
Oh, down tilt.
Oh my.
These Falcon... I think Falcon smash attacks are now viable just by the set alone.
I just think he wasn't quite warmed up in that first game there. I think he's getting ready to go here, though.
Falcon's
is this even legal?
Down. No down there. Okay. Another stomp. Jabs? Wow. Oh, doesn't get the knee out. Oh, what the hell was that, Landon? What the fuck was that? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Another stomp. Oh, no knee off of it. Up air, a throw.
Up air.
Oh, misses the edge. All right, so we're back in, I think. Looking for the stomps again. Back air. Falcon kick. What the? Wow, these mix-ups are...
Interesting mix-up. Questionable, but it worked out, so... He's just
looking
coming
to
in with these stomps.
Yeah, he is not stopping. He is not stopping. He's not coming off of Falcon. Is that killing? Up air too weak. Back air intercept. Takes that one.
All right.
Okay. Up air. Up air again. So, yeah, with this, it's who's ever on top of each other. Just
stomp. Knees to knees. It's a classic Falcon combo right there. Nothing new.
Gives him that tappy on combo. His downers. I don't know what he's doing with that down smash. I have no idea. Side B. Up air off the platform. Misses the shine. Okay. Oh, stomps again. Looking. Oh, dash attack. I think he's used every move that Falcon has.
I don't think he's missed one.
Whoa! Oh!
That was.
I don't know. I have no idea what that was. Why would he do that? He does it for the people, I think.
He's the people's champ.
Yeah,
he's a pleaser.
Oh.
Oh man.
Grabs ledge. That should be it. Nice.
And then it's good shit,
Landon. Landon got us back the lead.
I'm aware of the score. All
right. So we still got two, so right. You can still put in some more work. Who's our opponent? Who's our opponent, Smash 4 Death? That's a team? A Zelda? Zelda Dittos? Zelda Dittos? Hell yeah.
Who is this? Ninten? Got it.
Alright, this is their other Fox coming in. Looks like they're saving the Icies for the last players.
Yeah.
They're open for the Ninten. Anchor of the
Icies. That's like Earthbound. Earthbound Origins? Earthbound Beginnings? No. Wait, we have Landon and Connor left? Is that it? Or no?
What are you wondering?
Oh, we have James and Connor.
Oh, we have James and Connor.
They have the Icies left after
this. Fuck. Yep. Alright, so Yoshi's... People love this stage, I guess. No fountain. No love for fountain today. Alright, and we're off. There's repeat stomps right out the gate. Oh,
solid knee.
He gets no hungers here. Oh, fuck. Alright, that was terrible DI. A knee. Oh, we got some Stevens Point guys. Gross. Oh. Uh-oh, okay, we're back. Wow. I think we would've got that wave land. Oh, down tilt again there, Landon. Damn it. No gentleman.
Oh, I was expecting to hit
that's a knee. Oh! Doesn't tech it. Thought he was dead. Yeah, they're bringing... Oh, nice.
Looks like Rat doesn't want to let anyone else from Eau Claire play in this crew battle.
Yeah, Landon is fed up with
he's looking to finish it off by himself. He's tired of watching everyone else play.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's not... It's not that's not 64.
He's not losing that.
That ain't 64. All right.
There it is. All
right. All right. Landon wants to get at least one more. You're playing next. Yeah, you're going inside. Or no. I want James against the Icy's, or whatever.
Let's go, Landon.
Oh. Landon wants another one. Wow, up angled. Oh, that's not a thing. Neutral air. What is happening? I don't know what's going on. Landon's playing like he's 6 years old right now. That's a knee. Nope. Oh, yeah. Good stuff, good stuff. Let's go, Landon. Oh, misses the wave land.
Can he get another one?
Grabs ledge. Chilling on ledge. Misses the ledge dash. That might be it. All right. Yeah. Nah, that's okay. All right, so we got Ruku and James
sending
left.
Sending in Ruku, the other Captain Falcon. You can see he's looking for a tag. He plays with Rumble on.
Yeah, the only player with Rumble.
Where's your Rumble?
Let him do him.
No, he didn't have his Rumble on.
Good work, Landon. I don't know what you were doing, but good work. What were those charged F smashes?
I should have released it a second.
If you did it again, I was gonna hit you. I was gonna come over and smack you.
Charged F smash you.
No. Alright. So. He said Firefox beats F smash, right? Does he want to take the... Oh, he's just doing the one stock thing again. Nah. They're just going to... He's going to take the one stock.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't like it, but...
You can see Ruku, they're looking away from the screen to talk to his teammates mid-game.
Nah, all right, they're not playing, I guess.
Oh, they're not?
Going back to Yoshi's. People love that stage. It's a good stage, I guess.
Yoshi's still.
Alright, back to Yoshi.
Have we seen a game anywhere not?
Yeah, right. I think we're on Dreamland with Jigs and Battlefield a few times. Oh, there's an FD, but no fountain, no stadium.
Who went Dreamland?
Jigs picked Dreamland. Alright. So, Connor tech chasing a lot more than Landon.
He also likes to fly around with nooch.
Yeah, he loves the nooch. That's not good. Wow, Shy Guys. Back air. Shy Guys. Why pick the stage? I don't know. I think it might be the dumbest stage. Up throw. Up air. What is happening? Okay. Grab ledge. What is happening? With a wall jump.
Back
here. Back here.
Quick stock.
Oh. El Jefe talking smack. Holy shit. I love it. Alright. So they're sending in the Icy's.
Ice Climbers. Final player. All he needs is 8 grabs to turn this game around.
Yeah. He needs 8 grabs basically. That's all. So the only Icy's practice is me, and that's not good.
Yeah.
Because my Icy's suck dick. But Connor's good at taking care of Nana pretty quickly.
The controller slap.
Alright. Yep. He starts off with an automatic desync blizzard, and there's one. Nope. He drops it. Connor's being so aggressive. He can't do that. He can't just fly in with aerials into shield and get grabbed.
That's how you get grabbed.
He wants to take care of Nana. He has to take care of Nana like that. Okay. I love it. I like it.
He's in
all these weak aerials.
Oh! They tell you you should kill
right after Popo.
If you kill Popo, they both die.
That's how it works. Doesn't he have 8 stocks? technically, Icy's.
Yeah, technically he's got eight.
Technically it's even.
Or two stock deficit.
Mm-hmm. Up air, nice. Manis. Oh, he saved her. All right, so that was a terrible trade. Desync, Blizzard, nothing. Nana's dead, so is Popo. All right.
This is looking grim for Stout here.
Oh, Nana grab, down throw. No handoff. That was not a good desync. Nana with Gib attack, pushing him off. Yeah, unfortunately, Connor obviously can't tech chase him. He can barely grab him. He's just going to get down smashed by the other one. Grab ledge.
Right.
Connor's halfway there. Nana's gone. He's going to save her. Nana's invincible for that entire thing, so you can't challenge that either. Down throw, they crash into each other. Nana's gone. That's it. Alright, if Connor was a team player, he'd SD both of these stacks and let James play.
Yeah.
But he's not going to. Oh, I get. No, that's not a lava. Yeah, the timing was off for that wobble. Yeah, if you're after 40, it's pretty much you can't get out of that wobble. Might as well just work on your DI.
Oh.
Win for Nana. F smash. Alternating ice blocks. Nice. That actually was nice. That actually was nice. So these guys looking for that grab.
Trying to hold on for dear life.
That's it.
Oh. Is that it?
Alright, that's really annoying. That fucking DI was amazing.
Alright. Looks like knock.
So it's James's, goal to not get four stocked.
Yep. As long as he doesn't get grabbed four times.
Unwrap your controller, Doug.
I hope he loses.
Alright. Go back to FD, please. No.
It would be.
Go back to FD.
I hope he loses. I would laugh at all of you.
All he has to do is kill Nana.
Alright.
Just kill Nana with two. You have two stocks to kill Nana, too.
Just gotta drill, shine them apart. And
I wouldn't. Yeah. Shine them will send him so far.
Shining them is definitely good.
I think this is a warm up.
Box is good, though.
Huh? True. Sorry, guys.
Wanna who practiced against his ICs? I practiced against his ICs.
Ooh, Bruce. What? Ooh. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I was.
So why is he sitting here with me?
Exactly. Why am I sitting here and not there?
Bruce is mad. All right. We're playing Yoshi's again.
That is
fucking fast followers in their Yoshi story. All right, here we go. All right, James, let's see something. Why are you sitting in shield? All right, kills him three times. That's modding controller. That's illegal. All right,
here we go.
Stout getting hype.
Yeah.
All right, he needs to separate them.
On their player. Nothing wrong with that. That was
actually a wobble. Jab grab is shine him, please, James. Okay, nice. Oh shit. Shine him. You have to shine once.
He's in the shot.
Nana fucked it up. There's one. Nope. Nice. Mash out. Fuck yeah. Gets a shine. Up.
Oh.
Nope. Okay. There's one. We need one shine. We cannot smash attack on shield. What
the
hell?
Up
throw by Nana. Can we shine once? Alright, looking for a way in. There we go. I love it. Right, oh, right into the grab. Alright, separating him. He's separated him. Nana's up smash. She's up. Get rid of her. Just get rid of her. There's.
Oh.
We live in that. Andy's Fox, so we live in.
Oh.
Now we live in that too. Fuck. He's gonna do pull the James, which he's not. He's gonna get punished for the.
Is he gonna lose this game?
That was the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Dash dance after the grab. I don't know what he was thinking. Nana. Don't smash. Okay, Nana. Let's go. All right.
That was quite a bit closer right. than it should have been there.
James.
Buddy pulled it out there.
James, you can, James, you can breathe now.
Player wins, two stocks, zero.
You can breathe now, James. Wow. So James almost, all right, team, that was terrible. I'm just going to put that out there. All right, I'm going to play Smash 4 doubles.